In honor of Kansas Day, here is Home on the Range.